Adi salut, wuna. This one a message we come up for English Cameroon, for United Cameroon. They come na for wuna Amazonian fighters where wuna there for Cameroon. I want to talk three things them. Number one, I say, people where they there abroad, they send wuna instruction. They the full wuna. Number two, na say, wait to where wuna they do for ground. When they destroy lives for plenty of people for Northwest, Southwest, and even Anglophones where they did for other parts of Cameroon. Number three, now say, when they put one own life for danger, because if they catch one, even as the crisis, if they want to resolve the crisis, when are they for trouble? Amnesty know what they for now. Why I talk say, people where they are brother, they for one? It be easy. They deform plenty group them, they argue among themselves. Milan the form group, Ayaba the form group, Akwanga get the own group, Oman get group, and the quarrel among them. They take money, they fight for money, and even small time wuna when they fight for ground among wuna selves. But all this one will not see no result, not the way they show them right now. Wuna no even get any success. Separation no go there, independence no go there. So number two, why I talk so with when I do enough, it destroy people their lives. Right now, one, if this is a, right now, security forces don't kill plenty wuna. It means they wuna not even win. So when I don't put wuna own life in danger, they kill plenty people there. Number two, now, so when wuna enter a village, go attack them, then they come, they try to find wuna. People want to protect wuna, not give information. Then they will burn the place. People then will go for bush, they start to suffer for rainy season. That one a very bad fashion. So plenty of people they suffer now. Plenty of people don't be refugee because of wuna. If wuna not be attacked for Manfe, security forces not for go for there. So we beg wuna, no start, no new town. No enter for any new town, because you enter for new town, then security forces come for the people they suffer. Number three, now say wuna they try for target now Francophone, when I talk to you, target Francophone soldier. Now only say when I know they kill plenty soldier them. If when I start to kill plenty soldier them, the family them for these people, they go start attack Anglophone, the way they for Douala, they there for Yaoundé, they there for Bafoussam, they there for all these Francophone places. Then. They will start their attack. Well, that people, the Anglophone, the way when I talk to you, when I protect them. So in a very bad fashion. Then number three, Nasir, number three, where I talk to you, when they put our own life for danger, we will not support any killings, we will not support any war, government or wuna, we will not support at all. But we support somebody, they arrest people where they take law for their hand. And we talk to somebody, they arrest them, judge them. But when they fight, somebody this crisis finish. When this crisis finish, we will beg somebody to give amnesty for people where they not be used violence. Only people where they not be used violence. But when I the whole gun, if when I the whole gun, when I put on my own life for danger, if they condemn Mancho BBC for prison, we will beg them and they give you amnesty. But for when I not be sure safety happen. So make when I take this information, make when I own judgment for it. No make mistake. When I do over, make people that they suffer. Make when I stop them now. When I been on my petty freedom, when I stop them now. Thank you.